So we finally got back to the IYI. It was close to 4 a.m. Some people had returned early to make preparations for Gurudev's return. They were understandably concerned about what had happened and so happy to see him. And they were so happy and joyful. I remember that one person started dancing, and then Gurudev started dancing. And the way he danced, they talk about Lord Nataraj's dance of bliss that he performed for Sri Patanjali at Chidambaram. He started doing all the Nataraj mudras, standing on one leg, Abhaya Hasta, the have no fear, all this explosion of joyous dancing. And what followed was, he went into our living room, the front room, and sat down. And we all gathered around, sitting down too. And there was perfect stillness. Usually, whenever he was with us, every single solitary moment, we were busy, busy, busy. Doing things, preparing things, organizing things, serving him, even more serving all the guests that came to see him, to have informal satsangs with him. We, the residents and staff, never really had an opportunity to just be with him, just rejoice in his peace and his presence. So there we were. It was 4 a.m. in the morning. No one was going to come to the door. The phone wasn't going to ring. There was nothing to do. We sat there in silence for a few moments, and then he began to sing Tamil lullabies to us. We sat there. Everyone was a little hyped from the day's events, and he just sang lullabies to us. And as everyone became very calm and relaxed, peaceful, we all drifted up to bed. It's just a beautiful, beautiful memory.